In Surah Mulk, we are having a small za over here. That means we can stop or even we can move. But better to continue, not to stop. Mulk wa huwa ala. Over here, we will say nilladhi. Over here, what we will do? We will cancel the sound of lan. We will say amala. Ta is waqfe lazim. So how we will do waqf? Amala. In tafawut, what we will do? This is a waqfe lazim. That means it's an obligatory waqf. You have to stop. So we will say tafawut.